Hi kids, in this video we're going to see how to frame a three-letter word. Now, shall we start? You have to listen to the first sound, the last sound and the middle letter sound of a word before we frame a word. So for example, cat, cat. Shall we write? K a t, cat. Pen. P a n, pen. Shall we write? P a n, pen. Mug. M a g, mug. M-a-g, mug. Top. T-a-p, top. Shall we write? T-a-p, top. Pot. P-a-t, pot. Shall we write? P-a-t, pot. Gun. G o n, gun. Shall we write? G o n, gun. Fig. F I g, fig. Shall we write? F I g, fig. Dog. D o g, dog. Shall we write? D o g, dog. Pan. P a n, pan. Shall we write? P a n, pan. Car. R, car. Shall we write? K a r, car. Good. Did you get the hold of it? Keep trying. You will get. Thank you. Bye.